So welcome to Mario Builder 64. Oh, that's cool. You can make first mirror mode. I haven't played that, but that's neat. Go with the grassy look. No, I said .com. It's .com. There are two different websites. So, SimpleFlips made a romhacking.com for rom hacks, like Mario 64 mostly. .net is the one that you know for if you want a rom hack of something. Crazy, I know. How does this work? You got tiles, you got bricks, tiling, wood, sand, snow, lava, quicksand. You can test? Oh, I forgot to update the title, I should probably. Yeah, welcome. How do I delete the tile? Glad to see what this is all about. Yeah. So, it seems like you can go really high into the sky in this, which is kind of neat. What kind of level should we make, chat? I keep pressing the button that does that. That's cool. Change the skybox. I would probably mess with that stuff, but I don't like messing with the bit rate. Can only use Goombas right now as enemies. Make a maze? Wow, make the most boring level? No thanks. I don't want to do that. That's never fun. You know how boring mazes are to solve? They're pretty trees. What, farm trees? What? Wait, what is a farm tree? Where are these in the game? The Dark Souls of N64 Minecraft. That exists. That actually already exists. Yeah, it was for one of the Simple Flips competitions. Like, only invisible walls. I don't think you could do that. I wish there was like a mass place would be nice. This is a really effective tool. Holy. Thank you. Yeah, I don't like that you can only make Goombas. At least, I think that's the case. But if you shake the Goombas, I think you're thinking of the wrong game. I thought there were more. Yeah, I remember seeing more too, but I don't know how to get them. So they couldn't fit it all down there. Okay, that explains a lot. Wanna see a fucked up thing, chat? Chat, you might wanna look away for what I'm gonna do. Maker without the touch screen. Make these Bob-ombs read.
Let's go.
Are people gonna like use this as a Mario 64 like level making tool? Because I feel like if you're already hacking, you probably just want to make your own, get more freedom, read the signs. Did they fix their behavior? They're not. There he goes. One of them blew up. See how they're reading signs? So they're like, whoop. Cool for casuals. It is. I think this is a great place to start. Okay. I would have personally put all the coins on one thing. I don't know if that's possible though. What is a moto? Oh, that's the flippy guy. That guy sucks. Mario spawn. Mario spawn, like. Spawn 20 Bowsers. Can you do that? I don't know if you can.
Let's go.
This was a God, it's so laggy. Oh, it's so fucking laggy. Oh, it's struggling. I can't even make the wall jump. I can't do it. I can't do the wall jump. The fuck am I? Yeah, Cole's gonna be so jealous when he's the Bowser orgy going on. I think it's the laggiest I've ever seen an N64. Okay, so don't put Bowser multiple times is the lesson we learned. That's some Kaizo shit. I don't want to do that. Don't make these balls go anywhere. I think it only has the one ball, though. Oh no, these are heave-ho. Which one's Moto, then? Oh, it's this guy from the league. This guy was in the Giga League. I was like, who the fuck is Moto? Okay, so he's like a Chukya, but he runs at you. Like, he like runs after he picks you up. I like this little guy. Yeah, if you never saw the Giga League, this guy was in there. Very heavy. Freeman road trip? I'll take it. I could use a free man. How's it going, Wang? What's up?
Remember to smash that subscribe button!
Edel Noggin, thanks so much for the prime sub! Chris.
Let's go!
That doesn't work. Cannot be a dick and do that. Well, come on in, readers. Thank you again. We are doing the Mario 64 Builder. If you're unfamiliar, this is a new tool that just came out. We're trying it out. Pretty neat. Was this because I shared this? No, like 30 people shared this with me, bro. I just felt like checking it out because homebrew wasn't gonna last that long. I knew a lot of it didn't work. By I knew, I mean like after the first couple didn't work, I was like, I have a backup. Nintendo hasn't nuked it? They never will. I keep saying it and it's true. They don't care to nuke things. They're never going to because they only care if it's like, oh, it's actually gonna mess with my new game coming out. They're never gonna do it. Crazy box. I'm just kinda messing around. I don't really have an idea to make a level. Water. You make floating water? That is weird. Do you see this? Yeah. Oh, that's so weird. You can make like water mazes like this, but you know, mazes are for nerds, as I said earlier. You're gonna mess with this? I have good news for you. This has already existed for a long time. You could share levels. I think you need an SD card to do it. Are you ready for a new era of Kaizo? I guess. It'll look pretty. Funny because they have a lot of beta textures in here, like the tiling. I'm pretty sure is never used in the game. Take fall damage from it, but you know, you can do some pretty cool tricks. Lunar magic still exists? Yeah. See what I mean? It's like, they don't take this stuff down. Lunar magic would have been just shut down years ago. People are mostly scared. What the fuck is a reinforced box? Can't break it?
Peggle.
Yeah. Very useful thing, but also, why would you ever use this when you could just use regular tiles? Cool that it exists, but I have no use for this. Lean for me. That's cool. These are the coins in Mario 64. It's how they work. Those are the only ways you could do them. Level boundary. Chasm? Oh. This one sounds pretty good in the sound font. Let them dance to it. See, with that said, you exactly get what I mean by, like, they're not gonna care. Doesn't impact anything. It's safe. Moonstar. 20 coins? Water level. Oh, this is cursed. But nobody would make a water level. No one is dumb enough. Yeah, AM2R was different because it turns out, surprise, there was another game in the works. Jump up, but like, come on. One, two, three, four, six. Three, four, five, six. Breaking Mario's legs? Yeah, we can slam his penis in the guard door. Why does it do that? You can't just immediately start the level where you want, like the goal, like I already have. That is exactly the right height. I made this one intentionally a little bit bigger. If you make a full level, by the way, I'll play it on stream, deal? You have to put, like, proper layout monitor. I don't like that. I actually really hate that the HUD is there. The Padgy slot level? Bro, I'm not gonna do that. This really annoying to get. Do they let me play? What happened to the goal? You had a checkpoint. Did it really? It did get deleted. Let's science a little bit. They do make you get all the coins. That's so funny. We're now forced to get all of these red coins. It's gonna be really satisfying. How many red coins is that? Let's find out. Oh no, I've lagged the game. 113 red coins. You do need to get them all. This is so fucking funny. Oh my god, it's so laggy. The sprites, there's too many of them. Hi Wayne, do you want to suggest something? Besides less red coins, I think the answer is more red coins. Wait, I guess you also missed me place like 20 Bowsers and lag the game a ton. If you think this is bad, the 20 Bowsers earlier was worse. Water cubes to jump from. I like your style. I like the cut of your gym. Just wall jump up. It's actually harder because of the note block. These note blocks seem a little bit flaky. Yeah? Oh my, I think I accidentally created getting over it with Mario. Ed, would you play a getting over it game with Mario talking to you in nonsensical Italian? You just hear that whenever you fall. Charles Mart, neighbor there. He's retired. No, let that man retire. We gotta play some more shit. Okay, the new Mario can read you a bedtime story. The old one, I'm sorry, but his time is up. Oh, whoops, I just deleted the floor. Make a tower of water. Just spawned me in there. No, no, you cannot. You might be able to wall jump out of this. I don't actually know if you can. Is that known Mario 64 enthusiast Author Blues? Hey, Author Blues. You like red coins? Thank you so much for that raid. How you doing? Love red coins. How many red coins would you say is too many before you don't want to collect them? Yeah. 30 to 50? Well, I have good news for you. There's 113. Yeah. Hope you're doing well. Welcome on in. I support you. They're actually all pretty easy to get. You missed the 30 Bowsers. I did, yeah. This is pretty cool. I don't know if you're gonna mess with this off. We tried out some homebrew earlier, but now we're doing this. It's just an N64 night of fun. I've made this intentionally kind of annoying to get up. But you don't get hurt. Hopefully there are more levels to play. You know what you could do, that the retro achievement community has done before, is they've made like level packs as achievement sets. If you wanted to do that, I believe they would let you. So you could be like, here's this level pack that has its own set. Because I think they did that with Irritating Stick. They had a community pack. Could be something that's pretty cool to do. I don't know if that worked for this. It's not built into the ROM. Is it not? Okay, I haven't, like, finished a level yet. I know it asked for an SD card and I don't have one. I'm just kind of messing around. It has some beta stuff in here if you're familiar with the Giga League. You can see the tiles are in here. These tiles aren't really in the main game. Whatever these trees are. Is there a way to make this compatible? That's kinda cool. Ooh, I had a dumb idea. Can I? At least waypoint. Where is he gonna go if I do this? Cursed? It is. It's very cursed. There he go! Oh shit! Look at that! That's so cool! He actually knows how to use the note blocks. Yeah, leave your frames at the door. Anyone coming in on the raid? Frames? Don't like them here. Get rid of them. If you're someone who wears glasses, I'm sorry, this is the wrong stream for you. You have to get rid of your glasses. Oh only the frames. You can keep the lenses. Two eyes are bad, better than four. Oh, I realize doing this, you're never gonna get Koopa the Quick there. Chat, I think we have to make a Koopa the Quick race. I mean, 113 red coins will do that. Now, Auth did say 30 to 50 is probably the minimum, but like, they're pretty easy to get. They're pretty easy to get. Like, hear me out. What if I make a little guy race? Little guy. So he goes. It's like all the way up here. We're testing a theory. I just want to see how they bounce, like how many blocks is it that he bounces. Oh. Yeah, was that two? Is it every two that he bounces? Whoa, that's cheating. Bro, what are you doing? What are you doing? You can't do that. You cheated. It's supposed to be in the sky. Excuse me. No. You can't just cheat like that. Okay, that's good science. It means we just learned a very important thing. Okay, it is two. If you want him to go up, he jumps basically two. Well, I'm sorry, Koopa the Quick. You're not getting up there. That's not happening. No Mr. Big Eye. We could raise the Scuttlebug for 12 hours, King Wom. I would never place those. Those are annoying. Actually. Oh, it's the tiny penguin. Ooh. Warning. What if I just told the penguin to say, warning, bottomless pit ahead? Cat, do you think this is more likely to make people drop a penguin off the cliff? I feel like this is more likely to cause people to drop penguins off the top of the cliff. Favorite NPC is Bill Bored? I just don't understand why he's still bored. Trolling ahead. Bottom, the only dangerous part. Get past this gate, you need to do a trick called the bomb clip. Ooh. Quicksand ledge grab. Oh, that's cool. Void leakage ahead. Need a bullet bill mask. What the fuck is a bullet bill mask? Hold up. Pipe bar. Rocket boot. Chat, do you see any of the items that they're talking about? That gets you some of them. Wooden platform. Dick. You identify as Dick. Up. Yeah, this is science that we're doing. And every time I look at the screen, it just says nope. Making him faster? I honestly can't tell. I don't think he's affected by it. Yahoo! Oh, yeah, they use the time box. Did anything. I think you need water in the level for that. Want this to be slabs. Eased with times. Okay, that's actually really satisfying. Oh, look at the way they come back up. That's... It's activating all the neurons in my brain. I'm just like... Game runs slow when you add a fuck ton of shit? It certainly does. This is cool. Woo. Amazing that the frame rate just immediately comes back the second that you get rid of that. Pause the game, it's just like, nope. To get up in the water. Yeah, I think these are actually drowning. Yo, hold up, we could have some amazing tech here. Hey chat, hear me out. What if you make a bridge with womps because they can't get up if they're in the water? I guess there's no reason to do that, because you could already just, like, jump over the water or swim in it. They might actually just be dead.
Nice,
Animal, yo, what's up? What's up? God, you actually can't fucking kill them. They just drowned. Holy shit. Animal, I might have just killed someone. You're subbing? You're gonna sub for that? Me killing someone? Yeah, what do I do? Am I like responsible for murder? So, Vanimal, what is your preferred red coin count? If you had to pick a number. Okay, I understand killing Mega Man for that, but still. Bottomless pit ahead. Can't even pick up the penguin! God damn it, penguins suck. 13? Yeah, it's 113. Close enough. Great, we're sciencing. The whole stream has basically just been sciencing since we started playing this. I don't really want to make a level necessarily, but like. Can't! Is forbidden. They are dead. These people are dead. I have killed Womps today. The game has said you should feel guilty for murdering those Womps. Mario, why did you drown those Womps? You could have saved them. But instead, you chose to let them drown. Loser bomb. You know, I never saw a place chat where you can get those power-ups that the penguin was mentioning. I thought it was gonna be in the item box and it's not. I guess if people make enough levels, I would be down to try them out at some point. If I just did like a night chat where people made me levels and I had to play them, would you be down? Well, I'm making a chug, Sophie, you're forgetting, because I put 113 red coins in a line. It's not gonna chug like this with less red coins, like watch. Shamrock, I already asked you earlier, but I guess you didn't hear it. If you make me a full level, I'll do it for Jukebox. If I get enough submissions, I would do it. I would do like a full Sunday stream of this. made it so annoying to get up this fucking wall. I think this is pretty cool. I'm basically just seeing how it runs without this. Mario, why do you not always want to wall jump? What is Bowser's evil test? It's running better though, is my important thing to mention though, Sophie. Like, you can look at it. It runs fine now. I need to kill these womps again. Not a soft lock, there's prevention for that in Mario 64. If that happens, they just instant kill you because they knew someone would be stupid enough. They were right, it was me. To make me levels, I would play them. Let that be known. If you send me a level and you want to do it for Jukebox, let me know. Or the night of these. This was fun. I think I'm good to end here. Thank you all for watching. We're going to continue Spirit Tracks on Monday. Thursday is Jukebox. I don't know if we're still working on Spirit Tracks on Friday, so maybe. Don't know what we're gonna do next Sunday, so yeah. I haven't really decided yet. Thank you all for watching. This was fun. Let's go find someone to raid. What are we gonna raid with? I'm thinking RIP Womps. You wanna do RIP Womps? Let's do RIP Womps. We're gonna do rip those womps. Mario killed those womps. They're dead. They drowned. This was a lot of fun. Thank you so much for watching. Stay safe. Be excellent to each other. Have a wonderful, wonderful night. I'll see you guys on Tuesday. Go show Popsky some love. He's doing a Mario 64 rando with the randomized moves where he's gotta find the moves.